couple more to come out here. All right, race fans, if y'all stand and remove your hats, we get ready for our prayer. Our dear gracious Father, thank you for giving us this day. Lord, we bring praise to you on this day of racing. We ask that you put your healing hands on all those broken hearts, Lord. We ask you to forgive all the sins and all the trespasses, Lord. We ask you to put your protective hand down on these race car drivers, Lord, and on the fans as well when they return home this evening. Lord, this community has been stricken. They're broken. They're tired. They're at their wits' end. Lord, you just put that healing compassion and put the love and the spirit back in their hearts, Lord, as this community continues to heal. Lord, we just ask this, and we ask this in all your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Y'all stay standing for the Star Spangled Banner, and then we're going to go into a tribute song as these cars make their way slowly around the racetrack. Lord, just put your healing hands on those that have suffered the loss of this young man. There's not many words that you can say. A 12-year-old, Carter Fisher, loved the outdoors. He loved his four-wheelers. He loved his classmates. And he loved baseball. He's no longer here with us today, but we won't forget him. We're going to have Eric Clapton play Tears in Heaven as the race cars go around the racetrack. So if y'all go ahead and start sending them on.
was for our kids. Pulled us through all kinds of trials and tribulations in mind.
Taste of what we're going to have here in 2 weeks, race fans. It's been 7 years since the last time the USDS brick cars were here. that's the wing. He didn't have extra. Getting ready for our enduro event. Trevor Ishii on the back row. Wiley Williams on the outside of row three, inside Davey Avon, but he's got a blown motor, unfortunately. Mark Hollenhead will start outside row two. On the inside, Doug Todd. Row one, David Todd, Tyler Simpson. Here they go. Top three. Alan slide on the outside road. Thank you. after the race contact. Leave the mini sprint upside down.
Contact and an initial start. Callahan has gathered back. Now he's going out front.
Eddie Callahan's going to lead him back to the green. Tipping with a chance. Get the victory here tonight. Callahan. And lead back to the green.